Okay, everybody, hello, we're back at the Great Cheese. Alt Blue and Lucky are gone, and today we're with Allural.
Hello.
So we haven't been able to get her to set her spawn because it's not dark, but I think we're going to try to head out. Let's get some of these, some more melons, and then the next project is on the other side. We've already tackled the living room and the bathroom. We were working on the bedroom. So I think we should go for the desk cheese.
The desk cheese. It sounds so weird. You know that, right?
It does. Along with any of the other cheese we say, like the lamp cheese and the fern cheese and the bonsai tree cheese.
Okay. The bonsai tree cheese?
Yes. Okay. Closing that door. I don't know who left it open. Oops. And up these stairs. Okay. So this is the monument room.
Oh, okay.
You can see all the cheese we've gotten. And this,
oh, so the cheese is sponges. Okay.
Yep. It looks like cheese, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Okay, so this one right here, the desk. We need that one.
Okay.
The other one is the aquarium, but the bed, there's two in the bed. One is easy to get to, one is hard to get to, so it's a bonus cheese. So I don't want to take up too much of your time, because I usually do 15-minute episodes, but let's see if we can get one cheese, and I'll have an episode with Allural. I like having guests.
Yeah, so it does make these type of maps more fun to have somebody else with you.
Okay. I do not like the slimes. So.
Slimels. Ow. Achievement get, Monster Hunter. Ow. Okay. Not wasting sword durability. Dino fire slimes.
Okay.
Oh, so wow, this place is huge.
Isn't it? Very cool, though. I think this guy did an awesome job. I wish he was making more maps, but he said that he's not.
Huh? This place is kind of cool.
So we took care of the garbage can over here, but we didn't get up to this. I don't know if I have any ladders on me. No, no ladders. Of course not. That would be too easy.
That would make sense.
Where's my axe? Oh, I don't like you, creeper. Stay over there.
Don't worry, I'll get him if he comes over here. I shall be the monitor. Oh yeah, now you have mobs tracking you. That creeper's tracking you and we can't get him off. No, wait, I think I got him. I got him.
Awesome. That's why you're here. Because otherwise, I usually run screaming from the mobs.
So, this map is natural spawns only?
Yeah. The only other spawners... Well, actually, the radiator over there, I think, has a skelly spawner, and we just set that up with Alt Blue and Lucky right before the end of the last time I recorded. So there's probably some arrows in there. But it's daylight, so I'm using daylight to get up here.
Right. I'm right behind you. This is so cool looking. I love when people do, like, massive builds like this. You know, where it's supposed to look like something.
Yeah.
There's a skeleton picture on the wall next to the tree.
Oh yeah, there's a lot of cool little things like that. This guy did a really good job. I would not have been able to create this, and he did an awesome job. There's all kinds of like the kitty litter over there and the kitty tower. And if you get up here, you should see this computer desk, this
Oh,
laptop.
this is so cool.
There's some torches in there.
And here Scrabble is.
Yep. He's even got a cord back here.
This is so cool.
Okay, so one of the challenges is to turn on this light. So,
Well, that's easy.
did he put the light switch on the bottom? Sometimes he
No,
does.
the light switch is on the other side. For those who are wondering, no, I do not have blocks.
Yay! Achievement get.
Nice. Now you just have to come all the way back down.
Yeah.
Oh, the giant pencil is so cool.
And the pad of paper it's on? Everything's cool. And I like the floor too. He did a really good job making a wood floor, and the pattern is not all perfect. That's amazing.
Okay, so I think I know where the spiders are.
In the drawer?
Oh, is there a drawer?
Yeah,
Oh,
there's a
there is
drawer.
a drawer. Ooh. Yeah, that's what it sounds like, is that they're in the drawer.
Oh, see the dust bunny over there? That's got an iron in it. On the chair.
Oh, yeah, I do see that. Punch into wood, punch into wood. Wood punch. Where'd you go, Purple?
I'm in the drawer.
Did you
Oh,
just jump
baby
right
spider.
in?
Baby spider. Okay. Yep, that's where it is.
Silly Purple.
He just fell, I think. But that doesn't mean there isn't going to be another one. Where'd you go?
I'm over here near where we came up. I'm making a walkway down.
Oh, to the chair?
No, right here. Ooh,
Yeah.
lights, lights, lights. Do not want a creeper to go high. I have a foothold now in the drawer.
I need to eat, and I do have a crafting bench so I can make you an axe.
Hey, guess what?
Uh-oh. Did you get the cheese already?
Well, I'm at it. Can't get it because I don't have a pick. I'm a rar player. I'm just like, I got it.
Well, the cheese doesn't need a pick.
Oh, it doesn't? Goes to show what I know about sponges, huh?
Die you.
How'd you actually get one to spawn?
I don't know. They like me?
I'm seeing that.
Mainly the reason why I stay away from them. All right. See, that didn't take long at all.
No. Okay, so I think what I should help you do today.
Let's tackle that bed. That's horrible. The bed is bad.
There's stuff on the bed too.
There's two in the bed, and one I know is easy to get to. The other one is not easy to get to. Bed bugs? Yeah. The killer dust bunnies?
Oh God.
Yeah. Okay, so where do we go down at?
It's
Did
back
you
over
take
there.
the torches out of here?
Yeah, I just grabbed
Okay,
them.
good.
Give me a second though. Yoink. Yoink. Purple.
What?
Wait for me.
Oh. Do you need anything else? What do you need to make?
That's why I'm taking apart his
There's
keyboard.
a I gave you a pick.
Okay, well then I will use this to make an axe to help you go through stuff faster.
This is an awesome room.
I like it. It's huge.
There's a dust bunny above the door. Jeez.
So I take it dust bunnies have iron then?
Yes. We have a lot of iron. We have 40 iron back at the place, so we don't really need the dust bunnies, but
They're still nice to get.
yes. Okay, and because it's dark now, there's lots of evil down here.
Oh, you can do it. I have faith in you. So we're going to the bed then?
Or we can go to the aquarium.
Which one do you want to do?
I think the bed is hard. Oh, didn't want to go to the bed. We can go to the aquarium.
Okay.
I think it's in the water. It's either in the water or in the top. I'm not sure. This would be an opportunity to get a lot of wood. Oh, what's this? I think that's already been taken. Somebody was already there.
My
Oh
torch.
wow, look at all the things that spawned. Oh god.
Where?
Out there on the rug. Holy
Oh.
cow. It's just like immediate. Okay. This is. I'm trying to get up here. Not very good at jumping on this thing.
Is this like the back entrance into the aquarium or something?
No, I was gonna go up this way.
Ooh, hold on. I just realized it's night. For those who are wondering, it is night. The ladder is huge. And I don't feel like going back down it again. Okay. Where did you? Oh. Oops. Damn it.
Yeah, I couldn't get up there, so I took the blocks away and then put them back. That's our safety area, so I didn't want it open.
Yeah.
And I'm not sure, like I said, if we're supposed to go through the top or the bottom. Oops. Lights.
I'm behind you. Well, the
Okay.
easiest way to do this would just be go to the top and see.
Okay, what's in there?
Glass floor to hold the sand up. Yeah, I think the top's going to be the easiest, judging by the amount of water that's in there. Although this brick structure looks interesting.
It might be in there.
Water, water, water.
As
Splish, splash, I was. No, stop it.
long as the torches didn't go anywhere, because that's. Oops, did it again. Hey, close the door.
I was like, are you talking to me? What'd I do?
It was the kid. I closed the door when I came in here to record, and they must have opened it. Okay.
Okay, it doesn't look like it's in here.
I want to go up to the top and see. Because I know there's one in here. Just don't know where in here. Could be inside the cabinet, too. But.
Wouldn't that make sense? We go all the way to the top and it's in the cabinet.
That would make me mad, actually.
All right, so there's mob right above us.
That means this whole top of this thing must be filled with mobs. I can see death and destruction.
That wouldn't. Oh, there's a skelly spawner right there.
Where?
Right here.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, there's stuff on the other side. I see a zombie and a skeleton on the other side.
They see me.
Keep going. Torches. At least it's not a creeper. Creeper? Bad.
Oh, I know, right? Creeper's the
Oh,
one I
look.
don't want.
It's the filter.
Oh, it's. Yeah. I hear
Oh, I have
silverfish.
silverfish. Oh, yucko.
That's just mean, dude.
Okay, well, I'm going to turn on the aquarium light.
There's an aquarium light.
Yep, it's another bonus. I don't want to use my wood. Let's use the wool. I'm out of white. Wow.
Dude, I am lagging for some reason.
Okay.
Close all of this, close all the things.
Okay, so let's see what's down there. I'm thinking we need to. I don't want to go in this way. That's what I'm thinking.
Yeah, I don't really either, but it looks like it's gonna be the easiest way in. Yeah, there's gotta be a silverfish spawner like right there, because I just saw one spawn in and fall in the water.
I want. Does the water go all the way down? Are they drowning? Because it seems like.
I see a chest smack in the middle.
Oh. Is there another way to get down there?
Not really. Go away, Skelly.
Oh, this is not going to be fun.
Hold on, let me.
Okay, where's the zombie?
Purple.
Yeah. Is there something in there?
I can't break blocks.